Life is not measured by the number of breaths we take, but by the moments that take our breath away. Maya Angelou. One of the things I remember my mentor always walked me through was, of course we want to make a lot of money and you want to be able to have a Scrooge McDuck money bin and swim through it. You want to be able to do these amazing things that money can supply. But my mentor would always tell me, James, never lose focus that the point of life isn't money, but it's about enjoying life. Spending time with friends and family, spending time with people that like you, spending time with people that are interested in learning about you and people that you're interested in learning about them. Spending time with people that you can go on vacation with and do amazing things with. And as I grew from 19 years old to 20 to 21, 22, 23, I would start to realize that money is cool and money is great. And of course, every single person watching this video should always have goals to make a lot of money to be able to, not because you want money to show off, but to be able to have an easier life. Life will still have its trials and tribulations. Life will still be hard, but it's what the money can do to make life a little easier. Living in safer neighborhoods, eating healthier food, and be able to do things like that. But it's really about, with all this money, at the end of the day, I believe all of us want to spend time with the same people, which is mom, dad, aunt, uncle, brother, sister, grandma, grandpa, boyfriend, girlfriend, husband, wife. Spending time with people that we love. Spending time with people that truly make a difference in our life. Spending time with people that we can grow old with. Spending time with people and building brand new memories. Thanks for viewing, guys. If you enjoyed the video, push like and share today's video topic with all your friends. If you have any questions for me, find me on Twitter or Instagram at @ShuMJames. If this is the first time you're watching any of my videos, new videos are released every single day. To be kept up to date, go to my Facebook page at The Official James Shu and subscribe to my YouTube channel for even more content at @ShuMJames. Have a better than beautiful day, and I'll see everybody tomorrow.